Hi, this is Radar Roy from RadarBusters.com, and in part one of our series of Escort Live, we discussed how to install Escort Live and the basic functions. In this video, we will review some of the basic programming features, and in part three, the more advanced features. So starting off, if you have not seen our first video, click on the box to the right and it will take you to that video. If you want to jump ahead to our more advanced programming feature video, press on that button now. Now there are two different modes you can use with Escort Live. The map mode that will show your location and the location of the Escort Live alerts on a map, and the dashboard version. In the dashboard version, you'll have a speedometer that will display your speed while you're driving and a speed limit sign that'll have the posted speed limit for the road you're traveling on. Now one word of caution. Do not assume that the speed limit sign that is posted in Escort Live is correct, as there could be road construction or some misinformation in the database, so always pay attention to the signs on the road. Now there is also an interface for your music player. As I have an iPhone, this will interface with my iTunes library, where I can play and control my music. Now on the left of your screen, you'll see an icon of a car. Press it, and it will bring up Google's interactive map system. On the bottom left, we have the icon with the plus sign. Press on this and the reporting menu will appear. The blue icons such as a speed camera, red light camera, speed trap are not generally posted to Escort Live until there are a number of other reports that will verify this information. However, when you press the red police spotted and mobile camera icons, these will be immediately shared with the entire Escort Live community. Then to the right, you have an icon that looks like a clock. Press on it, and your most recent radar detector alerts will be displayed. To clear them, just press the clear button. The compass icon will center your location on the map, and the gear icon will take you to your detector settings menu. For this video, we will only review the basic functions. In the next video, we will review the more advanced functions. First, you have your alert settings. Press on it and you can set which of the Escort Live alert settings you like to receive, both to your detector and to your phone. Next, we have the app settings. The first is background updates. Enabling this will allow your Escort Live to be updated with the newest software and Defender database updates. Next, we have the overspeed warning and the overspeed sound. This enables your detector to alert you if you're driving over the posted speed limit. Personally, I keep this setting off. Alert settings. I recommend keeping this on the advanced to get as much detail about the alerts I can while I'm driving, and I set my settings to show alerts for only 60 minutes. The next button is the intro video button, which will display a short introductory video about Escort Live. The tutorial tab opens up a short interactive tutorial explaining how to report or lock out alerts. The subscription button will open up your subscription details and expiration date. Refer a friend enables you to share the information about the Escort app. The radar detector setting page will take a little bit to cover, so we will address those settings in part 3 of the series. Bluetooth settings are the settings for your phone, and the about button will open information about the version of your Escort Live app you have installed. Now, if you found this video helpful, please do me a favor, and that's share it with your friends and family by pressing one of the social share icons on this page. Also below this video, there's an area where you can leave your comments or questions, and I encourage you to do so. Also right now, there's a button that just appeared in this video. Press on it for the next part of this video series on using Escort Live. This is Radar Roy from RadarBusters.com. Thanks for watching, and I'm looking forward to chatting with you in the next video.